Namaste. I am Ashok Kumar Kar. I lead monitoring, evaluation, and research function in an NGO in India named Committed Communities Development Trust. We work with marginalized and vulnerable communities. Our projects are in challenging locations like remote tribal hamlets, slums, and areas lived by migrants and minority communities. In the last 3 decades, we learned a lot from the communities we work with. Beyond expert lens, we strongly believe in the power of participatory evaluation by including communities and other stakeholders. Indigenous people have farm-rooted belief systems. Local communities have their own perspectives to look at issues. The best way to understand, plan, implement, and measure the impact of development interventions is to include people. Local people in each stage. We practice participatory approach from the evaluation design to the evidence collection, analysis, and the reporting of the study. We mobilize communities to take ownership and get actively involved as key resources in the process of evaluation. They connect with the community member not only to listen to their voice, but also to understand the reason behind it. Here, community express themselves more easily than in conventional research setup. It's faster, and real-time dialogue between the project and target communities takes place. For making evaluation influential, aligning with the local culture is very important. Participatory evaluation strengthens such alignment. We mobilize communities to grow from its inner strength of evaluating a program rather than imposing externalities upon them. Involving communities in the evaluation process is not a choice, but a necessity. Thank you.